going back to the back of the road and work on that. The regular forest. And then the crew working on repairing that. But we did get federal grant money for the restoration of the gang.
Yeah, it was transportation enhancement funding.
Right.
The county, I mean, it's federal money, but it came from the county.
That's what's going on here. Before they started, the interior of that building had been a home for pigeons for about 50 years, I think. Pigeon dirt in there about 4 feet high. Light post in.
Hey, can you go back to that photo for a minute, Glenn? Is it too hard to?
Which one?
One that showed the lot, so these guys all know where our east end is, the lot across the street. It looked over the front, over the neighborhood.
I'm not sure which one.
It's the last one.
One of the first pictures you showed.
Oh, it was one of the first, I don't know.
Here.
Oh, it was like you were starting to show the
gang house.
Gang house.